One man is dead after a crash in Weybridge on Friday. Vermont State Police say it happened on Morgan Horse Farm Road just after 4 o'clock. Police say 52-year-old David Rickleffs lost control after crossing the center line and hit a tree. He was transported to UVM Medical Center, where he later died from his injuries. Vermont State Police are still investigating what led up to the crash. Anyone with information is asked to call the New Haven Barracks.